Imagine, in your home, there was no electricity, no clean running water, and no sewers. Imagine that your family home was just a cold, damp, dirty room. Imagine that if you were ill, your family couldn't afford to see a doctor. Imagine being so poor, the only option was to go into the workhouse or starve. For many Wigtonians in the 19th century, this was their reality. But over the next 100 years, there were those in Wigton who fought for change.